Hello friends, nama iniki paaka poradu. Namma ellorum WhatsApp-la status paathuttu irukkumbodhu namakku pudicha status vechu irupaanga. Seri nammalum status veklanu annuppa solli kepam, analavan annuppave maatan. Seri WhatsApp status download app install panna. Storageum full airum. Appo edukku, vera valiye illaya. Irukkudu, modhalla subscribe panunga. Appram indha video va fulla paarenga. WhatsApp open pannunga. Apram yaruda status venumo. Adha fulla paarenga.
File manager open pannunga.
Step 2. WhatsApp folder open pannunga.
Step 3. Show hidden files on pannunga. After irundhal, work agadhu.
Step 4. Ipo status folder. Open pannunga. Ipo parunga. Namma WhatsApp la paatha status, inga save irukkudhu.
Idha neenga update save pannalam illana direct ah status kuda vekalam. So simple. Naan sonnadu correct ah irundha like pannunga, thappa irundha comment pannunga, konjam appadi share panni support pannunga, mukkiyama subscribe pannirunga. Next video la paapom.